how to fix and solve too many requests on Xbox Game Pass app. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you fix and solve too many requests on Xbox Game Pass app. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to assert that you have the stable internet connection on your device. So for that, you'll have to just open the settings, and now from the settings you can as usual open your cellular or Wi-Fi data, or from there you can easily confirm it. And after you confirm it, you'll have to just back from your, and from your you'll have to just open the settings again, and from your tap on like general. Okay, so from the general tap on iPhone storage. Now from yours go down and find the application Xbox. Alright, so after you find the application Xbox, you'll have to just tap on it. Okay, so simply from your, you'll have to click on this upload app option, and after then you'll have to just reinstall this app, or if it's not, you'll have to just delete the application from your. So tap on delete app. Alright, tap on delete. Okay, so after you delete the application, you'll have to just reinstall that application on your device. So open the App Store or Play Store, and from there source for Xbox, and simply from your, you'll have to just install the application again on your device, and after then you'll have to just try to log in with your ID from the Xbox. So from there you might be solved that problem. So this is the easiest and simplest method. Hope you found this video helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.